Hello everybody, welcome to Tabi's live stream. How are you today? 皆さんご機嫌いかがでしょうか。今日も日曜日の昼下がりに、Tabi's のライブストリームにお越しくださいましてありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。How are you doing everybody? Thank you to our moderators for being here helping us out. We truly appreciate it. ありがとうございます。And thank all of you for being here today.
So, Tokyo.Today is very warm. Yesterday was rainy and cold. But today is very nice day.
However, I am kind of cold though. My hands are feeling very cold.
Now?
Yeah, feel it.
Wow.
Neh? I don't know why I have cold hands today. Cold hands and cold feet. 寒いのなんかしないけど、今日突然冷え性。突然冷え性。なんでだろうね。
ね、今までそんなことなかったもん
ね。うん、ね、まゆみさんがね、昨日雨と雷すごかったよね。
そう、サンダー。
Thundering yesterday. Thundering. Bad day to film. Even at home.
Yeah, we are filming. But sometimes the thunder came. It's so loud.
It was very loud. It wasn't raining that hard though. It was more thunder and lightning that was scary. Not too much rain. Anyway, so, what are we eating today?
Today,we bought the Tohoku snacks and treats.
We have a lot.
From the antenna, we call it antenna shop. What are you saying?
I don't know. Well, we have these shops in mostly in the Ginza area, that whole area. There's a whole bunch of shops that sell specialty products from different parts of the country. Mm-hmm. Like there's an Osaka antenna shop, a Hokkaido one.Yamagata one, Okinawa. But anyway, we went to three places. This is so that we remember 3/11, March 11th, what was it, 2011, when the earthquake and tsunami happened, and that was a couple of days ago, but we thought it would be the perfect time to introduce you guys to some of the specialty foods from these places in Japan.
So, I wrote this map now, and the tsunami hit these east coast of Japan, and these three prefectures got most serious damaged. So we bought the products from these three prefectures, Iwate, Miyagi, and Fukushima Prefecture.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're such a good artist.
Thank you. Oh, Tokyo is here. Hokkaido is here. Between Hokkaido and Tokyo, this area.
Yeah.
Tohoku area.
Right. And, you know, we were interviewed by an NHK person.
Well, coincidentally.
Coincidentally. Yeah, we were shopping for some food at the, was it the?
Iwate.
Iwate store. And then, they were doing a special TV thing. And so we might be on TV. Fortunately, my hair wasn't bad. Fortunately, I had a haircut. So that's good. Jared Kedun, thank you so much for the super sticker. Really appreciate it. Nice to see you. And thank you, Ann Adams, for the super chat. Hello, Shinichi and Sato from Oregon. First time catching your live stream. Welcome to your first live stream. Thank you so much for being here. It is a pleasure. And John Armstrong, thank you for the super chat. Hello from Arkansas. I would love to try rice balls, onigiri. They always look so tasty in your videos. I truly hope you get to try onigiri one of these days. I hope you can find it in your city. Maybe a Japanese store. Hopefully. We have... What?
Oh, so what's a noise outside?
Okay, you scared me. I think we have an earthquake or something.
So, I thought so like that. Yeah, the sound was like that. It's a motorcycle.
Right, because sometimes it starts with a sound, you know, so it's a little bit scary. Okay, so we should get started because we have so
okay,
much
we have so
try.
Many today.
So much.
So, first prefecture is Iwate. The Iwate prefecture is here. The Iwate prefecture is the largest prefecture in Japan. Except Hokkaido.
Oh, I see. Okay. All right. I didn't know that.
This area called Sanriku, this is a very... It's a very nice place for fishing.
Oh, okay.
So, the ocean food is a specialty of them. Mm-hmm. But today we don't have ocean food.
No, we don't. We have to buy things that were not perishable. Yeah, yeah.
So, from Iwate Prefecture, we bought local beer.
Oh, let me warn you guys. You guys are going to see the Asian flesh happening today on me. We have so much. You bought like beer and you have sake. I don't usually drink sake. But he says sake is like necessary yes. for this one prefecture. So.
Yes. Tohoku has very good sake.
Okay.
So this one is called Tono Sekka.
Tono Sekka. Ara tsuite ne shi. はい、はい、遠野せっか
あれ切れちゃった
今切れた
切れたね
ごめん
ついてたのね
So this、はい、is the beer So this is the beer from Iwate Prefecture,
Iwate Prefecture.
Love the label I love the design Zumona beer Zumona
Tokyo Brow beer
遠野 Brow
遠野
Brow ジュリゼットありがとうございますあのあれ札幌から人間2人猫3匹で見てます。いつもありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。
猫ちゃんまで。So this one is a Weizen beer.
Weizen
beer.
White beer. Yeah. So by the way, do you guys drink beer? Beer drinkers here? Any beer drinkers? Are you more of wine drinker or cocktail?
I'm very happy. I can drink beer in Sunday afternoon.
We'll see. Ooh, very, we're drinking on an empty stomach.
Cloudy beer.
J.R. Caldun. I drink all the beer. J.H. I love beer. Is that an IPA? I don't think so.
This one is a Weizen type. German.
Like a German, style. Like a white beer type of beer, I think. Mm. Yeah? Yeah? Tom Yoshida, more wine than beer. Mayumi-san. とアイネさん、ビールはマストですね。
そう。
ヒカルレイン、you don't drink alcohol. That's okay. That's okay. では、乾杯。
乾杯。
Cheers, everybody. Cheers to a happy, happy day and everything else. はい。おいしいじゃん。
おいしいね。
おいしい。Oh, it's good beer.
Mm.
This is good.
A little bit fruity.
Yeah, fruity. You know, I don't like IPA, so this is great. Because IPA is a little bit too bitter for me. So there's no bitterness in here, which is why I like it. But it also has a lot of good flavor.
Yeah, flavorful. Yeah. It's fruity, but not sweet. But the hint of sweetness.
Yes, yes. Mm. And you know what? Interesting. John Armstrong... says something very interesting. He says it is illegal to buy alcohol on Sunday in Arkansas.
Really?
Oh my God, you would just die. Really?
Really?
Wow. Is that because of religion? I wonder. That's interesting. That is interesting. Hello, Mimi-chan. Good to see you. So,
we bought mini snacks.
Yeah.
これはいいの?
そうね。うん。途中で。
途中で。OK, OK. はい。じゃあ、
Hello, little boy の28. So, Hello.
Today's thumbnail one. Today's thumbnail one. なんだっけ？
どら焼きです。
アマの塩ドラ。
はい。
アマ is a woman diver.
うん。
Woman diver.
Uh-huh.
And
woman diver.
Woman diver.And 塩ドラ is a salt どら焼き
Salted どら焼き So, どら焼き is a Japanese pancake usually filled with sweet red beans, azuki beans.
Azuki bean paste.
Hello, Kai Dark Knight. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm going to be giving periodical shout-outs if you guys don't mind.
And on the picture says, on the package says,This area, the North Iwate Prefect, North Iwate area, is the northwest part that the women divers work.
I see, right. So they have a lot of women divers there. Yeah, women divers are a thing in Iwate Prefecture. Hello, Brad Komgenik from Indiana in America. Shinichi, I hope you're not still feeling depressed. No, I'm not. I'm feeling a lot better. Thank you so much.Thank you. So kind of you to ask.
This dorayaki is interesting. The surface is like, what should I say? It's a tiger.
Like a tiger. I love that. But the other side
is normal. Other side is normal.
Yeah.
Why?
Wolfage. 塩ドライヤジカ。俺は、あれはおつまみか。おつまみじゃねえよ。Hello, Kelly Pandolfo from Connecticut. Thank you for being here.
そうね、ビールのつまみに塩です。
Oh my goodness.
はい。
ありがとう。Mike Hawk says, until a few years ago, you couldn't buy alcohol on Sundays in Minnesota.
Really?
And you cannot buy cars on Sundays still.
Car?
You cannot buy cars on car? Sundays. Why is that? That doesn't make any sense.
What?
Hello, Lawrence. Happy Sunday to you. Long time no see.
なんとね、合ってないね。
ねえ、なんだろうね。いただきます。塩どら焼きだ。
ほのかに塩の。
Slightly salty.
Slightly salty.
And the pancake though, it's the typical どら焼き pancake. It's nice. It's a little bit sweet.
I like this 粒あん。
粒あんですね、これは。This is the bumpy one. It has the beans inside.
Azuki, good azuki flavor, not so sweet. So I can enjoy the azuki flavor.
Oh my god. Okay, let's move on or else I'll finish the whole thing because okay. I'm so hungry now.
We have one more dorayaki. I don't know. Is Iwate famous for dorayaki?
I don't know, but there was a lot of dorayaki. Yes. This one is rum raisin.
Rum raisin dorayaki.
You guys know I'm a huge fan of rum raisin, so I could not resist this one. Michael Broom, definitely give azuki beans a try. Using beans in confectionery is a thing in Asian countries. I think most Asian countries do that. It's really nice and also healthy as well.
So? This looks normal dorayaki, but you can see rum raisin. Is what is this white one?
Yeah,
cream.
Cream, right? Hello,
cream, and you can see raisin.
Rum raisin.
Rum raisin.
Yes, Candy Froggy. Thank you so much for the super chat from Hawaii. Thank you for always making such informative videos and sharing your lives with us while in Japan. Hope to come back to Hawaii. Hope you can come back to Hawaii soon. Thank you so much, Candy. Really appreciate it. Yummy. And aloha to everybody in Hawaii, by the way. Judy Z-san はビールよりお茶が欲しくなる。そうなんだよね。変なんですよ。ちょっとなんかこれビールとどら焼き食べてるの。It is a weird combination. Beer and どら焼き, but...You know,
I can drink beer with everything.
いただきます。
いただきます。
うまいこれ。This is good. これはおいしい。
おいしいねこれね。知らなかったこれ。
Creamy and that rum raisin. Oh, it's so good. おいしい。
知らなかったよ。ラムレーズンどら焼き。
Buttery too.
This is very good combination of dorayaki ingredients.
Yeah.
Filling.
This is amazing. Oh, this is one of my favorite dorayaki. Yum, yum, yum. 1990PK, 1990, thank you so much for the super chat. I'm secretly trying to watch this stream while I'm at work. Thank you. Thank you. And Suzette, hello. Thank you so much
for
the super chat.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for showing us all these treats. Hi, Justin. I can hear you. Yeah, Justin's right here too. Thank you so much, Suzette. And I hope you are having a great day.
Justin loves dorayaki kind
he
thing.
He does, he really does.
Yeah, he loves the fluffy flour products.
Flour-based things. Flour-based. Yeah.
So, from the same company, this one is called Saito Seika.
Saito Seika. Oh, really? Same company. Amano
Shio Dorayaki wa, gomenasai, Takeya Seika. Takeya Seika. And from the same company, they sell this one, Kamome.カモメの卵。
カモメの卵。
カモメの卵。斉藤製菓。from 斉藤製菓。
斉藤製菓。Oh、
This is very popular 三陸エリア。
Okay.
三陸エリア、スナック。スナックというか、 sweets.
With the sweets. So this one is quite popular.
Quite popular.
And people buy it for souvenirs, I believe.
Mm-hmm. It's a kamome no tamago means seagull egg.
The eggs of a egg seagull. Egg of seagulls. Oh, interesting. Justin.
Why this is egg? Egg. Called egg? Because this is egg. Looks like egg. Tadam. Egg. Egg なんです。卵っぽいんです。
ほん、卵みたい。It does look like an egg. Oh my goodness. 卵なんです。It totally looks like an egg.
So inside is interesting.
ね、卵みたい。
うん、
Harman D, thank you so much for the super chat.
And inside?
Harman says, my girlfriend Mamiko and I love the videos. We cannot wait to come back to Japan. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
And we cannot wait to welcome you back to Japan. Thank you. ありがとうございます。
So, and the inside is also like egg.
Nani?
Really egg.
Wow! これは僕初めて見た。I've never seen this. Wow! Nani?
Egg an?
That looks amazing. Okay, this is not an egg. では、いただきます。おいしい。うん、おまんじゅうだ。おまんじゅう。So, the outside is, it's like a cake.
Mm-hmm.
And then, the inside is like 白あん? Is it white bean paste?
そうだ、白あんに、ね。
But it's also like creamy. Like, tastes like cream or egg. Does it have egg in it?
卵がね、入ってるって見たんだよな。
And then the outside is covered with like a thin layer of icing as well.
Mm-hmm.Yeah, it's the icing. It's chocolate.
Chocolate. Milk chocolate. Chocolate. White chocolate on the outside. Yeah. Okay. Wow, this is really nice. It's a really nice sweetness to it too.
ね、これが有名なの分かる。Why we know this is famous?
Now we know. Now we know. It's actually quite tasty. And I got some crumbs on Justin. Sorry.
One more snack. Two more snack. Snacks. ミフネのカリント。カリン
島です。美味しいこれ。
カリン島、
in
Japan, Tokyo, it's regularly, it's like stick. But this one, the shape is interesting.
It is. Oh, that last one was amazing. That egg one. I like that. すごく美味しい。すごく美味しいよこれ。Thank you, JH, for watching our videos. We really appreciate it. ありがとう。
ありがとうございます。
Melanis, what beer is this? Well, this is the beer. We're trying out a beer from the Iwate Prefecture, and this is what it looks like. It's a white beer. It's really good. It's yummy. It's delicious. Yummy is the wrong word to describe beer. That's good.
So this is a shape. It's like a hat.
Like a hat.
Hat.
Cute.
Triangle hat.トライアングルって言わない、なんていうの?
そうね。
ハット。
OK。
はい。
Sarah AR, thank you so much for that sticker. Thank you so much for that good job sticker. Thank you, Sarah. ありがとう。では、食べる。
カリン島
だ。カリン島だ。
カリン島だ。
So, yummy. How should I describe it? It's very crunchy.、Very crunchy, crispy.、カリン島 is, A typical Japanese snack. It's sweet, but it's also a little bit savory. It's usually deep fried. So that's where the crispiness comes from. Made with flour, right? It's made with flour, I think. Yeah.
Flour.
Oh, delicious. Oh,
delicious. Everything we are trying it's very tasty.
Very tasty. William Booth, thank you so much for the super chat.
Thank you so much.
Do you have anything special planned for the summer? William is asking.
Summer.
Well,
summer.
I do have to say, I talked to my mother this morning, guys. She's doing great. And I told her she should come visit us in Japan because she's able to. Because she has a Japanese passport. So I'm hoping that she comes. I'm not sure if she wants to come during the summer. She hates summers in Japan. Understandably.
Autumn, right?
Maybe autumn.
This summer, we have Olympic Games.
Oh, that's true. That's right. Okay, but nothing planned for the summer. How about you?
Because of the COVID, anything? Still we cannot plan exactly.
True. Yeah, no plans. The only plans for me is, I guess.
But if
to enjoy possible, life,
I want to go to Hokkaido
in the summer.
In the summer, Hokkaido is the best place.
True.
It's cooler.
True. That is true. Okay. That's a plan.
So next one. Oh, this is the last product from Iwate Prefecture. And this is, I think maybe this is one of the most popular thing in Iwate Prefecture.
Mm.
It's Nambu Senbei.
Senbei.
Nambu Senbei. Senbei is a cracker. And then regularly Japanese, in many cases, Japanese cracker is made with rice, rice cracker. But this one is made from flour.
Right. Mm-hmm. I've seen these before.
Yep.
And I like them a lot.
And this package is an assortment of 8 flavors.
Right. They look a little different from your typical rice crackers that you see. But they're very, very delicious.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. And I believe the original one is made into soups and stuff, right?
Yeah, the rice they cracker. Have a, called senbei-jiru.
Senbei-jiru, senbei soup.
Senbei soup, yeah. Rice cracker soup, rice flour cracker soup.
Flour cracker soup, yeah. I personally like it a lot, but there aren't many things I don't like anyway.
So there are
anything that's yummy I
8
like.
8 flavors. Mm. Please choose one.
Okay.
Squid.
Mm-hmm.
Soy sauce, peanuts, soy sauce, bean and soy sauce,
okay,
sesame seeds,
mm-hmm.
What is this? This one is also peanuts.
Kimeta. Kabucha senbei.
Pumpkin seeds.
Pumpkin. I'm choosing the cracker with the pumpkin seeds. Check it out. I love the packaging and I love pumpkin seeds. Satoshi wa?
Okay, I will eat the apple.
Apple.
Apple senbei.
Apple senbei is interesting. Okay, can I show you guys what it looks like? Okay, so this is what it looks like on one side. This is the side with the pumpkin seeds. And look at the other side. It's a design of a tree, I think. It's pretty, right? And it looks like that.
And this one, this is a special part of this Nambu Senbei.
Oh, okay.
Specific
okay.
And place.
The special thing.
Yeah, the edge part, the edge thin part is a special thing of Nambu Senbei. And look, this is apple pieces.
Mm-hmm. Yes, name one no. Be careful, do not cut your hands. Don't cut your fingers. Make the pancakes, be careful. Okay. Dewa. Oh. Okay. Itadakimasu.
Apple flavor, good. It's a combination of a little bit of solidness and tanginess of apple and sweetness.
Really, really. Here, let's switch. The pumpkin one, you can definitely taste the pumpkin seeds. The cracker itself is subtle in flavor, so the taste, the flavor of the pumpkin seeds is the main thing. I really like it. It has a very rustic taste, which I like. I like rustic tasting things.
This rice cracker, this apple. Flour cracker, apple. Yeah, it's good. This flour cracker is made for preservation. Preservation food.
The apple one is
good.
It's super amazing. Oh my god. The cracker itself is a little bit salty. It's like a salted cracker. But oh my gosh, that's so good. I never had that before.
Oishii
kono ringo. Aiken-san, thank you so much. Looks like
thank
it's
so
snack
much.
Time. I hope you both are feeling brighter today. Definitely brighter. Thank you so much.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Okay.
So,
日本人の皆様、今日のあの今まで食べてたお菓子知ってますかね？
ね。
ね、みんなあのこの卵のやつは知ってるみたいで。卵は
知ってるかもしれない。あと南部せんべいも知ってるかもしれない。
南部せんべいも知ってるのかな？
うん。他のは意外と知らないんじゃないかな。
ね。あのラムレーズンのねどら焼きねめちゃくちゃ美味しかった。
ね、美味しかったね。
うん。では、
そう。ちょっと。May I drink leftover beer?
Go ahead! Go ahead! イチオさん、カモメの卵は知ってる。やっぱりみんなカモメの卵は知ってるんだね。
OK、ごめんなさい。
わかりました。While he's preparing the next thing, I would like to give a shout out to our friend Aine-san, who's in the chat today, because she came over earlier before.And she gave us a couple of gifts based on Kimetsu no Yaiba, aka Demon Slayer. So this is a can of, I believe it's cookies, maybe cookies. How many guys have seen this anime? Have you seen this? We've seen the entire series and we've also seen the movie as well. ありがとうございます。 And this.This is 羊羹。これ、鬼滅の刃の羊羹です。はい。You know, this is that... You know, you remember that girl? ちょっと待ってね。これが羊羹ですね。
はい。こういう、こうやって使います。
すごい。こんな感じ。いや、もうちょっと可愛かったよ。
Sorry.
So it comes in this fake bamboo...A container and the yōkan is in there. I'm gonna open it if you don't mind.
How can we eat it?
You guys haven't seen it. Yeah, it's the highest grossing anime now, right? In Japan. Right? I think.鬼滅の刃一番売れたんだよね。
そうそうそうそう。
ね、highest grossing anime in Japan, despite the pandemic. Despite the pandemic. So it looks like that on the inside. So yōkan is like it's an agar dessert, kind of like gelatin, but made with agar and red bean paste. Sheldon, thank you so much, Sheldon, for that
thank you
super
so much.
Chat. Really appreciate it. How are you doing, Sheldon?で、これは多分ね、
押すのかな？
違う。I thought maybe pushing, but it's not working.
ダメです。斜めにし、爪、ん？そこの爪を折ってください。
はいはいはいはいはい。爪を折って。よいしょ。で、出てきた。
で、逆さまにすると出る？
あ、本当だ。That is the yōkan. You guys see it? Yōkan da. はい。じゃあ、で、これで切るんだよね。
そうだね。
ピピと。お願いします。Oh my gosh. Christine Schwenker, welcome to your first live stream, Christine.
Very soft.
That's what it looks like once it's cut up.
うん、水羊羹みたい。
水羊羹みたい。おいしいおいしいおいしい。
おいしいおいしい。
Delicious, refreshing, actually. Quite refreshing. アイネさん、ありがとうございます。
ありがとう。
ありがとうございます。本当にありがとうございます。
では、次のプレフェクチャーいきます。
はい。
Next prefecture is a Miyagi prefecture.
Miyagi prefecture.
Miyagi prefecture. Here, this is a Miyagi prefecture. The largest city is the Sendai. Do you know Sendai? Sendai City. It's a center city of Tohoku area, the largest city in Tohoku area.
Yeah, we've been there before, a long time ago. YouTube. Mm-hmm. And Sendai is famous for beef tongue.
Beef tongue.
But we decided not to get anything beef tongue-ish today because I know a lot of you guys don't really like beef tongue.
Recently, Sendai is very popular for Zunda.
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 Mm. And you'll see what that is.
Zunda is not the recent food we ate from when I was a child, from since my grandfather's time.
But for us in Tokyo, it's pretty new. Jujubi-san, thank you so much, Jujubi, for this super chat. So Jujubi says, I am rarely able to catch your live stream, so I'm so happy to be here today. 嬉しい、楽しい、毎日頑張ってね。ありがとう、Jujubi-san. ありがとう。Thank you so much.And thank you, Catherine Bond, for the super chat. Hi from Virginia. Hope you are well. Sometimes do a chopstick video. Sure, we actually have an old video, on the 10 things you must not do with chopsticks. So maybe check that out first, and maybe we'll think of another one. That one was a fun video to make, by the way. Mm. Hi. では.
So, I mentioned
yes.
Senda is very...popular, very famous for zunda. Zunda is a paste of edamame, edamame paste, sweetened edamame paste, and it become
soda. Yes. Okay, this one, okay, it's fine. This one, I'm game to try. Edamame soda sounds a little bit weird, but it's not as weird as the one he actually wanted to get. He wanted to get, there was one that was flavored with beef tongue, a soda.Carbonated sweet drink, sweet flavor with beef tongue. No.
That can was you imagine? Can you imagine the flavor beef tongue soda?
I can imagine it. And I don't think it's something I want to try. I've tried, like, we've tried beef tongue ice cream before.
Yep.
And it's I didn't like it. We've had unagi ice cream. That was terrible too. The unagi cola was bad. Ew.
Okay.
No.
So,
はい。
どっちがいい？こっちでいい？ビールもあるけど。
ああ、そうだね。じゃあこっちで。
はい。
So, 枝豆ソーダ。枝豆
ソーダ。It's slightly green.
But Callie says, nope, no thank you. Boju pigeon, exactly. Lamune with like kimchi and curry. I know. I've tried the curry one. You know, it's the curry one isn't as bad as it sounds, but it's just weird. It's just very weird. It was like having Indian lunch, but in a sweet soda form. But anyway, では Justin.
ああ、枝豆の匂いだ。ずんだの匂いだ。
ずんだの匂いだ。
It's aroma of the smell of ずんだ or 枝豆。
Yeah, before I put it in my mouth, I smelled like I was at 居酒屋. Because it smelled like a bowl of 枝豆.
It's surprising.
But it's not bad though. It's not bad.
It's not bad. That ずんだ taste is good.
Yeah.
But...It's there.
I think this is making me more drunk than the beer. Because it is, wow.
It's not weird, very unique.
It's very unique. And you know, because we're drinking this, why don't we go to some Zunda snacks? Because we have some Zunda food. Maybe it'll pair well with some of the things okay. we have here.
じゃあ、ペーストから行く?パンの方から行く?
そうだね。
Okay. So, this one, we are very, very looking forward to eat this one.
Yes.
枝豆のつぶつぶ感が美味しい甘さ控えめ。
枝豆ジャム。おやさジャム。
枝豆ジャム。
枝豆ジャム。Yes. So, this is super unusual, I think. It is unusual even in Japan, which is why we decided to get this one. 枝豆ジャム。
枝豆ジャム。はい。
すごいね。
Oh
my gosh. Nelly says there is a vineyard near me that makes asparagus wine.
Asparagus wine?
Yeah. Oh my.
Asparagus wine?
Yeah.
Interesting. I did not know it is possible to
wine from asparagus. How does that even happen? Angela Wu, thank you so much for the super chat.How are you? I passed my TEFL certification. I'll be applying for my passport this week and plan to apply to the JET program in September. Ooh. I'm crossing my fingers. I get accepted to teach in Japan. Angela, awesome! Awesome!
頑張って頑張って
Crossing our fingers so that you make it. 頑張ってくださいね。
頑張って。
頑張ってね。
はい。
Wow.
So, It looks like Zunda paste, but more smooth.
More yeah.
滑らか。
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
より滑らかな感じ
のZunda
ペーストです。
Right. 90 says, Shinichin Satoshi, can you do a Demon Slayer and Pokemon Snacks taste test? Sure, we could do that. It's not that difficult. We just have to look for the
Demon Slayer snacks.
There should be a lot. I mean, Demon Slayer is all the rage right now in Japan.
I want to look for a unique snack. The most of the case, that's the package is Demon Slayer.
Yes, I think most of it is like that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
If there is a Demon Slayer themed flavored snack, I appreciate it.
Sharon Tan, thank you so much for this.
Thank you so much.
ではいただきます。
いただきます。枝豆の味だ。枝豆の味。
Yeah. It's not that sweet. Because it's jam, I was expecting a sweeter experience, but it's really not that sweet, and the edamame flavor is there,
it's like
natural.
Zunda paste.
Like Zunda paste.
Like, smooth Zunda paste. The sweetness is like that.
Like you could eat this with mochi balls. And it would be Zunda mochi, ne?
We have mochi, stew mochi. New Year's mochi stew I have.
おいしいこれ。Zunda no jam. This particular store also had some other unique flavors. Zunda was the most unique one.
So this one is called the vegetable jams. Vegetable jam.
Right, they also had a carrot jam. And they had ume jam, which I was kind of curious about. Wazo X, the jam is sweet, but it's not like overly sweet. It's like the natural sweetness from the Zunda edamame with a little bit of sugar, but just a little bit of sugar. Yeah, it's really good.
So, Zunda, next to Zunda, is this one. This is a Zunda sweet, Zunda mochi, sticky rice cake
with Zunda.
This package is cute.
You know what? The Zunda jam actually pairs really well with the Zunda soda. Really, like it brings the flavors of each other out more or something. Yeah. And guys, we are trying our best not to give Justin like table food because it's becoming a bad habit, so hope you understand. He does get his snacks though, so he'll be getting a snack after the live stream.
Oh, oishisou nanka kore. Hitokuchi Zunda.
Hai, hitokuchi. Yes, Wolf at 75. One bite Zunda mochi.
Kitte mimashou.
Yes. Do you guys have mochi where you guys live, guys?
Oh,
Zunda daifuku. Is mochi a thing there?
この感じ。Looks nice.
Thank you so much, Mikey and Vegas, for the super chat.
Thank you so much.
So Mikey says, thank you for continuing to bring us great content. I follow all your channels. Thank you, Mikey. Really appreciate it. And please continue to stay safe, healthy, and happy. Yeah, いただきます。
This one. Yeah. This is a Zunda.
This is your typical Zunda mochi.
The texture. It's a little bit zaratto. Zaratto means nani?
Like not smooth.
Not smooth. It's like the Zunda, original Zunpa.
Yes.
Zunda. A little bit bumpy. And taste, sweetness is lower than jam's one.
Yeah.
It's the Zunda.
Yeah. It's
good
delicious.
Edamame flavor.
Yeah.
Good edamame flavor.
It's really interesting because C. Miel de Kurisu says mochi is everywhere now in Ohio, but
really?
Especially in health food stores.
Health food?
So is mochi considered a health food there in Ohio? I wonder. And Christian Hansen says, probably never seen it unless it's the Lunar Year's, New Year's celebration. It's the only time.
Kind of healthy food, because it's gluten-free.
True, that's true, that's true. Like rice crackers, right? It's a snack for, that's gluten-free. Yeah, you're right. Okay.
So, I bought, also I also bought beer.
Really? Yeah. So beer and a drink.
Date Masamune beer.
Date Masamune?
Date Masamune is a samurai in Sendai, very famous samurai in Sendai. So this one is his beer.
His beer. His beer.
Named his name.
Name his name. Melanes, thank you so much for coming to your first live stream. Welcome. Welcome, everybody. If it's your first time, welcome. And please get to know everyone here. Everyone here is awesome. Like, totally awesome. And hello, Dark Power Cord. Good to see you, Dark Power Cord. And Dennis W. Konnichiwa. And Hikaru Rain.
This one is similar to the first one. Also, this one is Weizen beer.
Okay. Interesting.
Clouded beer.
Oh my god, we have sake after this, right?
Yep.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
Yep.
It's time to have a party. It's party, party time. Oh, 全然違う。何これ？
違うね。
なんか蜂蜜入ってる？
なんかそんな感じ。
I taste honey.
そんな感じがするけど、it tastes like a honey aroma. でも違うと思うけど。うん、そういう味だよね。
Jaden HG, thank you so much for that super chat. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Tastes like honey. Hachimitsu. Omoshiroi.
It's not hachimitsu.
So there's no honey. I like this.
Hachimitsu flavor, ne? Hachimitsu みたいな味がするよね。
Beer that tastes a little bit like honey but has no honey.
No honey.
Wow, that's an interesting beer.
なんか生のバイゼンビアって感じ。
The
raw
Weizen beer.
Raw Weizen
beer. I have no idea what that means.
Different taste. Goodness. different deliciousness from the first one.
Okay.
Same Weizen beer, but different flavor.
True. That's true. Yeah, that's true. But very interesting. I am learning about the fact that they have good beer in where? Sendai.
In Sendai.
Sendai.
So Sendai. One more speciality. It's called sasakamaboko.
Sasakamo, yeah, fish cake.
Sasa is the leaves of bamboo. Leaves of bamboo. The shape is like that.
So yes, this is super popular. This is one I know. I really like sasakamaboko.
Tabisuru kamaboko.
Tabisuru kama?
Tabisuru.
Boku tachi chan.
Tabisuru kamaboko. This is very special. Why it is called tabisuru? Because it's not perishable.
That's your room temperature. Room temperature. Interesting. Usually they are perishable. Carmelomon, thank you so much for the super chat. Hope you two are having a good day. Carmelomon, thank you. I hope you're having a good day.
And this is...
Nani?
Sorry.
Gepu? <Sorry. laughs>
This is a sasakama boko. The shape is like the leaf of bamboo, sasa. This one is a small size. Regularly, it's the size is 4 times bigger than this one. And it's very good with beer.
では, let's try. How many pieces are there?
Three
pieces. Okay. Interesting. So this is a fish cake using fish from the Sanriku area, which is in that area. 書いてあるの？あの英語で。英語で書いてあるの。そうそうそうそう。
あ、本当だ。Made by Sanriku Fish Paste って書いてある。
I think this sasakama. The characteristic is that the texture is very bouncy.
Bouncy. Dense.
And it's firmer.
Good kamaboko texture.
You can tell that they're using a lot of fish to the filler ratio.
Expensive kamaboko texture. The cheap kamaboko is not bouncy. It's soft. This one is bouncy. It's like a New Year's kamaboko. New Year's kamaboko is very expensive but tasty.
Yeah. It's so good.
Beer friend.
Beer friend. でもね、このビールはちょっとビアフレンド
じゃない。そうじゃないね。そうだね。
最初のビールのが。
最初のビールのがあ
った、ね。Because of that honey taste, the honey aroma, it's a little bit, it's not sweet, but the aroma is sweet. Okay. I'm surprised that we're getting, oh my god, we still have more from the same prefecture.
Yeah.
Area.
Two more Sendai one. Sendai Makoron.The macaron sounds similar to macaron. The origin is the Italian macaroon.
Ah, okay. I've never had the Italian macaroon. We did Google it, and they do look like that, except the Italian ones look like they have an almond in the middle. So this is another, like, I don't know, like a traditional, not traditional, but a popular... thing in Sendai.
Improved in Sendai. Based on Italian...
Improved in
Sendai. Not improved. Based on Italian macaroon.
Macaroon. To Italian, it's true, right? Improved.
Not improved. What?
Inspired, maybe.
Inspired.
Reinvented.
Reinvented.
Okay. Dewa. Dewa, itadakimasu.おいしい。
アーモンテクフレーバー、so good。
そう。It's like it has a, yeah, yeah. Is it made of almonds? It does taste like almonds or some kind of nut.
落花生。
Yeah. Peanut.
Peanuts. Almonds じゃないの。Peanuts。
Almonds じゃない。Peanuts。
Sorry. Yeah. Almonds じゃない。Peanuts。
Yeah. Peanut. I was thinking almond, but it tastes like peanut, like almost like peanut butter. That's delicious and it's very crunchy or crispy, I should say. Very light though.
This flavor is a kokuto. It has a maroyaka sweetness.
Okay, so they're using brown sugar to sweeten it. Delicious. Maemi-san, koubashii desu. Kore ne, mechakusha oishii.
Oishii ne.
Kore ne, eikyuu ni taberu. So good.
And the last one is Sendai Dagashi Miso Pan.Miso bread.
Isn't that interesting?
Miso bread.
Miso bread. I've never had miso bread before. Sounds so intriguing.
Now they are using real miso. I think it's Sendai miso.
Sendai miso.
Sendai miso is very popular, very famous.
Okay. In interesting. I didn't know that.
This one. So Justin is here, so I can't show.
Hi.
Sorry.
こんな感じですね。味噌パンです。
味噌パンです。
Looks like this on this side, and it looks like that on the other side. Yeah, and it's soft. It's kind of soft. Yeah. Jaden HG, thank you so much for the super chat again. Hello from Vincent and Jonathan. Hey, hey. Thank you for making these contents. Hope to see you guys when we go to Japan. We absolutely look forward to welcoming the both of you to Japan. Thank you so much, Vincent and Jonathan. Arigato.
Arigatou. So, inside is like this. A little bit hard.Bread.
And it smells like sweet miso. You can smell the miso in the bread. It's not like, you know, like the pungent smell of miso. It's like a faint miso smell. But the taste is more intense. Oh, miso da.
Sweet miso.
Sweet. That is so interesting.
Not salty. Not salty, but the hint of miso.Not a hint, more than a hint.
Yeah, there's just a little more than a hint of miso. You can definitely taste the miso.
おいしい、なんか香ばしい感じがする。
That is delicious. So different.
We have Sendai miso at home.
なんかお醤油っぽい。
なんかね。テクスチャーは少し普通のパンよりもちょっと硬いめ。It's firmer than regular Japanese bread.
Kind of tastes like soy sauce.Very interesting. Jay says, try some with the jam. Would that work? We might as well. Since Jay suggested that we try it that way. あ、これまだ残ってます。
はい。
あの、はい。 How long does miso last in the fridge? David Branson is asking.
相当持つよ。
うん。はい。
It's long time. It's the preservation?
Yeah, it's a preserved item. So、うん、usually in Japan we say it never goes bad. The taste does change over time, I think. But it's a fermented,、うん、preserved、food item. So、うん、it usually lasts a long time.Yeah.
In our refrigerator.
Maybe not 10 years. I don't know. Maybe even 10 years.
The things I bought last year still there.
That's true, but it's only a March, to be fair. It's still March, though. So it hasn't been that long. So this is the bread, the miso bread with the zunda edamame jam. Not too sure about this.
どう? How is it?
It doesn't go well together. I taste the miso bread and then the edamame jam, and they're like separate in my mouth. It doesn't blend in my mouth for some reason. That's
okay.
it.
Okay.
Hey.
Sorry, one more prefecture.
One more prefecture to go, guys.
Yeah.Fukushima Prefecture.
Hope you guys don't mind. It's a long live stream.
Time.
Yeah. Now we have the sake.
Yep.
So, is it weird? That is weird to mix miso and jam, says Dory. It kind of is. I used to love apple and.Pumpkin butter, says Viet Tran. Okay, どうぞ。
So, Fukushima Prefecture is the south of Miyagi Prefecture,、
mm-hmm.
Sendai, the south of Sendai. And、this is the sake from Fukushima Prefecture. Fukushima is a very famous for sake, Japanese sake too.
And it's a beautiful bottle.
The beautiful bottle, and the color is nice. It's pink because、this is a symbol.、This sake is called Takizakura Junmai Shu. In Fukushima, there are very beautiful、cherry blossom tree. There is very beautiful cherry blossom tree called Miharu no Takizakura.、It's like a waterfall.
Really?
The flower is like waterfall.
Wow, I see. Katty Che has a really interestingsuggestion. She said, try toasting waffles, apple butter, and frozen yogurt. It's a very popular street food in Korea. That sounds so intriguing. I do have to try that one. Sounds good. Toasting waffles, apple butter, and frozen yogurt. That's so interesting. The other day, I read an article about pudding toast.And it's supposed to be really good.
Pudding toast?
Yeah, you know the custard pudding? Yeah, you put the pudding in, you mix the pudding until it's smooth, you put it in the middle of the toast, and you toast it. And then, caramel のところ, the caramel, no, sorry. And then you pour maple syrup on the top. And it's supposed to taste amazing.
It must be delicious. The pudding flavor is originally very delicious, and it matches with bread, it's milk and egg, so it's like a French toast.
Yeah, like French toast, yeah. Okay.
So, drink the edamame.
Okay, I thought you were going to have nicer glasses or something. Okay.
I love this sound. Teke.
Sorry, I need a new glass. I cannot. I need to taste it, you know, without any edamame aroma.
Okay. Sorry. I have hay fever, and the pollen go to my eyes, into my eyes. The last Wednesday, I had a very bad eye. My eye was like a demon.
That's right.
Very red.And now I can feel something in my eye.
Oh no, really?
Oh, Deva, you have that good glass there.
Yeah, you said you were going
to use it.
I forgot
it. Behind the curtain. Yes. Yes. He's preparing the Japanese sake glass. There? 入ってる?入ってる?
入ってない
し。あれ?あ、じゃああっちだ。Sorry, sorry. confusing. But this Sakura Cherry Blossom is very famous. Every year, many people go to Fukushima to see this, to watch this cherry blossom tree. Nai? No?
Nai desu.
ごめんなさい。ごめんなさい。忘れてました。はい。はい。はい。じゃあ、He's back.
Sorry, guys. I ran around for no reason at all whatsoever. はい、okay, that's good. That's good.
But the sake is not so pink. The bottle is pink.
Sake.
Sweet aroma.
Oh, okay. It doesn't smell bad.
It's like a sweet. It's the blend of sweet and sake.
This is gonna get me wasted. I'm not drunk, but usually...When I have sake, I usually get so wasted.
Japanese sake, the alcohol percentage is the same as wine.
But why does it get me drunker?
Many people say like that.
Yeah, it feels heavier to me, like when I drink it. Like
I don't know.
Weird. Okay, but anyway, we have some things to go well with sake.
Yum. ご飯が。
そうね。
はい、ジェスミちゃんちょっとね。
はい。Here we go. Shout out time. Thank you, Jason Zhu. Take it easy. I will. Thank you. And I do want to give a shout out to our moderators. Nancy Yan, hello. Aaron Uber, hello, sister. Knight Riders Gal, hello, hello. And Lady Murasaki, good to see you. XX Cobrat, good to see all of you. Thank you. Thank you. I hope you guys are having a good day, by the way.
はい、はい、そう、ファーストリボ漬物、
はい、
福島良膳漬け。 It's a very popular 漬物 pickled vegetables in Fukushima prefecture. This one is a cucumber and egoma.
So 漬物 is famous in Fukushima.
Yep.
You know, Fukushima is I shouldn't say familiar to me, butone of my exes was from Fukushima, which is why I know Fukushima Prefecture. Yeah, you met him once. Remember?
Yeah, ここ一回泊まったじゃん。
あ、そうだ。He came to stay over one night.
そうだ。
Yeah, yeah. But right. So looks like some of you guys agree with me, right? Like the sake, for some reason, same. It hits me like a suitcase just fell on me, like suddenly. I don't know why.
I don't know why. Because it is not scientific.
It's not scientific. That's
true. Doctor always says it's same. It's just alcohol percentage and the quantity, how much you drank.
Right. Angela Woolsey, I had a bad experience with cheap sake, but some don't bother me. Exactly. Cheap sake, just like cheap wine, is really bad.
Cheap wine is also bad.
All the times that I threw up because of overdrinking was because of cheap alcohol. Yeah. Borikua X1. Thank you. You are amazing. You're amazing too, Borikua. Arigatou gozaimasu. Thank you so much for that sticker. Thank you so, so much. Here we go.
いただきます。
ご飯だ。おいしい。
Little bit sweet. Sweet soy sauce, flavor, 漬物。
おいしい。
Very much with this rice.
I feel so comfortable now. I'm in my comfort zone.
my God. This is pickled. The friend of sake.
That's true.
Pickles and sake.
本当に美味しいね。お酒と合うんだね、漬物って。 Sake does go really well with the tsukemono pickled vegetables.
Because this tsukemono pickled vegetable is fermented.
I see.
Sake, sake is also fermented. Matches.
And they're both made with rice?
Mm-hmm.
No, ah. the pickle's not made with rice, sorry.
The sake is made with rice.
Right.
So it matches.
Ami87, thank you so much for the super chat. So Ami87 says, for one cup sake, love you guys, give Justin a pat for me. Thank you, Ami87, really appreciate it.
Goma mo taberu?
Taberu.
Hai. So this one, they gave us as a gift.
I know, I can't believe it.
So this one is a black sesame and burdock pickles.
Hai. Clayton, was that nasubi? Actually, Clayton, no, this was cucumber. Cutie. Cucumber. Yeah, this is cucumber. Oh my god, I dropped it! It must be the... It's okay, it's cucumber. Oh my god.
That's salted.
It is the sake. The sake is making me do weird stuff.
Oh, this one is really gobo, really bad.
Listen, it is someone's birthday. Oh. It is Alexia Alexis. It's his birthday. Alexia Alexis.
Okay. Mm.
Love that name, by the way. It's so fab. So let's sing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Alexis. Alexis. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Enjoy a very special day. Okay, では.
So this is the burdock simmered pickled burdock with black sesame.
Burdock. Gobo desu.
Gobo desu.
Gobo desu.
Named hope gobo.
Hope gobo. To give hope to the people of Fukushima. Oishii kore. This is amazing. Actually, I don't need rice for this one.
Oishii yeah.
Kore otsumami ni sugoi sake da. This one, you don't need the rice. You can just eat it as, like, pupu, as we call it in Hawaii, for the sake. It's perfect with the sake.
So, little bit savory stuff.
Okay.
Kare senbei. The rice cracker. Curry flavor rice cracker. And it's Hawaiian. Hawaiian kare senbei. But it's not from Hawaii, it's from Fukushima. Why it is called Hawaiian? Because there is a huge, big amusement place. It's called the Spa Resort Hawaiians.
Spa Resort Hawaiian, they have like an onsen resort called Spa Resort Hawaiian. And my ex, who is from Fukushima, used to brag about it all the time. And he's like, it's just like Hawaii. And he's never been to Hawaii before. I'm like, no, it's not just like Hawaii. But it's a pretty popular place. It's still open, right?
Still open. Yeah. This is a fura picture. Fura drawing.
Oh my god. Interesting. Oh my god, look at the design. The design is different on each one.
So なの?
面白い。
So another design. This one is like a coconut tree.
Oh, it smells like cheese.
Cheese? Really?
Yeah. Interesting. It smells like cheese.
でも美味しいカレー。
美味しいカレー。Everything is tasting good to me. Is there cheese here? Your cheese in this one? It tastes like curry spices with cheese for me. I taste cheese.
Wow, you are great.
What?
Cheese seasoning.
Cheese seasoning. I tasted the cheese seasoning, whatever that is. What's a cheese seasoning? Not cheese.
Yeah, I like this texture. It's sakuto. It's more sakuto than the regular senbei.
Yeah, it's a lot crunchier.
Crunchier.
And the curry flavor is so much better than the one we usually buy. このカレーせんべいはね、普通のカレーせんべいより全然美味しいんだ
けど。これね、dear friend.
本当? Dear friend? あのね、 sorry, I saw very... Caddy Che says, in America, some kids have weird combinations. Like, Caddy used to eat rice and ketchup. And then she found out about omuraisu when visiting Japan. Do you guys have any weird combinations? Well, when I was a kid, I did eat rice with ketchup. I also had rice with soy sauce and sesame oil. Well, how about you?
Weird combination.
Yeah. I also had rice with tonkatsu sauce.
Is it weird?
I don't know. Well, my mom said don't do that because it's bad manners.
Bad manner. But as a cooking, I think it's good as a sauce.
True. Mm-hmm. But just rice and then put ketchup on it. Or just rice with soy sauce.
For me.
Yaso, rice and butter. That's a good one. In Japan, we have something called bata rice. And it's butter on top of hot rice with just a little drop of soy sauce.
But many people eat with mayonnaise. Rice and mayonnaise.
Oh, I don't do that. Really?
Uh-huh.
I wonder if that's good. Is that good?
I haven't done that. But well, it's... Many people do that.
Wait a minute. Some people are saying strange things here. So Wazo says, my dad used to eat rice with ice cream. And Hikaru Rain says, sorry, my dad eats rice with sugar.
But rice pudding. How about rice pudding?
Well, true. That's kind of like ice cream, I guess. That's true. That's true. So, ne. So, Aomori guy, konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa. So,
tashikani.
I think this one is the most popular Fukushima sweets. One of the most popular Fukushima sweets. And it's historical. 160 really? Years history.
Wow, really?
160 years. Called Usukawa Manju. Thin skin manju.
Thin skin manju. なるほど. Weather resize. I've heard mayo is a popular topping there. It sure is. And it sounds so strange eating mayo on pizza. I know what you mean, but you know, it's very popular. It works.
It's very popular in Japan.
It's pretty good. Clayton Kato, shoyu on rice with steak.
Shoyu on rice?
Actually, that sounds good. That sounds amazing, actually. Actually, my mother, when she made steak, she would always serve it with ketchup on the side. So that's how I
it's yoshoku.
Used to eat it, yeah.
So ketchup is very important seasoning for yoshoku, Japanese Western food. This is Usukawa manju from Kashibaya. My grandmother always bought this Usukawa manju when she came to Tokyo.
And really?
She bought this manju in the limited express train.
I see.
Not Shinkansen, limited express train.
Moza 145, konnichiwa from a Samoan New Zealander living in Mieken.
Oh,
isn't that interesting? Konnichiwa. Waikiki Taiyaki, aloha from Waikiki. Hopefully you both can come back to Hawaii this year. I hope so too.
これが薄皮まんじゅうです。なんで薄皮まんじゅうと言われるか。Why it is called 薄皮まんじゅう? Thin layer and thin skin まんじゅう? Yes, it is. They are very thin skin. They are using very thin skin. So it is called thin skin まんじゅう、薄皮まんじゅう。
なるほど。
The origin, the...コシアン、smooth anko paste, sweetened azuki paste is the original one.
I like this for the fact that there is more filling than outside. But the manju is like really soft too. I mean, it's such a thin layer of manju. Is it nostalgic for you? Reminds you of your grandmother?
Always she bought this Usukawa manju.
How is it?
And I sometimes buy as a souvenir to my hometown. We can buy in Shinkansen bullet train now.
Oh, that's so good.
The sweet manju and sake is a good combination.
It is. Strangely, it is. 不思議。
合うんですよ。このね、まんじゅうと酒合うんだ。
知らなかった。
ドライ酒 and まんじゅう、スイートまんじゅう is a good combination.
Did you know that? まんじゅう goes well with sake. It actually does. I didn't know that.
Last one is the another most popular
ママドール
福島スビニア。
I love this one. This one I know.
Sweet. ママドール、ママドール。The very popular, very popular福島スビニア。
Oh my gosh. Jamie Karakaburu. We love you too, Jamie. Thank you so much for watching. I'm clapping because I love this. From Fukushima. Like for me, like souvenir from Fukushima is this.
Mamador.
Mamador. You guys will all love this. Like seriously. Seriously. わかんないんだけど、なんかバターっぽかった。忘れちゃった。全然忘れちゃった。So it looks like this on the inside, guys.
バターだね。バター、バター、バター。バター、バター。
Yep. And it's flavored with really nice butter. And there's white bean paste on the inside. So for me, this is like a fusion of Japanese and Western ingredients.
Yeah. Can you read? Mamador.
So good. Amazing. It's manju, but with butter, if you can imagine. Imagine that. Manju that's buttery, has a buttery aroma and flavor.
そうか、白あんにバターを混ぜてやればいいんだ。そうか、コンビネーションは白あん、だ、in white, 何だ、白豆って、white bean paste with butter and sugar.
リキマフネさん、
This
is really good.
酒と合う。これも酒と合う。
Specialty from Fukushima Prefecture. This is one of my favorites. One of my favorites. Mikamu san, thank you so much for the super chat. Hi guys, I'm just having a cheeky wine enjoying your live stream. Justin is Tokyo. Well, cheers to you. Cheers to you.
Cheers.
David, you must try manju one of these days. Do you guys like manju?
このまんじゅうね、酒と合うんだよな。
不思議だね。
太っちゃう
ね。味噌パンは？味噌パンは？
味噌パンと酒？
He's trying the miso bread with the sake. あ、酒？あ、そうか。
まんじゅうの方が合う。
まんじゅうの方が不思議だね。本当に。
This is my new discovery.
カリンとは
薄皮まんじゅう and 酒 is a good pair.
Having him try all sorts of stuff. どうカリンと。
まんじゅうだね。
まんじゅう。じゃあラムレーズンドラ焼きは酒 pairing happening right now.ダメかな。
まんじゅうだね。
やっぱりまんじゅう。ほんと。へえ、すごい。
まんじゅう and this 酒 is marriage.
It's a marriage. なるほど。
酒だね。このあんこの味だね。
あんこがお酒に合うのって知らなかったな。それは。
これ。
合う。
これ。
ほんと。
これこれ。
I'm surprised. I'm surprised.
This sake.
Yeah,
I'm very surprised. A little bit dry sake.
そうね、何でも try だね、アイネさん。そうそうそう、何でも try よ。そうそうそう。リキマフネ、you love manju. Yeah, manju is so good, huh? Yeah, and one of you guys, I think Waikiki, Mr. Waikiki, or Miss Hawaii, Miss Waikiki, can't talk anymore. Waikiki is asking, do you think Japan will open up for traveling this year?What do you think? Waikiki Taiyaki, that's right.
Maybe
that's a difficult question.
The vaccination if the vaccination goes well.
If it goes well. Right, right, right. So vaccination is moving, rolling out slowly here in Japan. Do you know when we'll get our vaccine?
It starts in May.
In May.
In May. So maybe...
For everyone?
For, mm-hmm. Okay. For us?
Okay.
Maybe it's August or something like that.
August. Okay.
So the, this year we have an Olympic game in Tokyo. But the...
Nani? The games?
The Biwa-san?
They're not letting in foreigners to the games. Yeah, so it's just so Japanese people.
Viewing, for viewing, ne? Viewing.
Yeah, for viewing, yes.
So maybe, I think it's after Paralympic game.
Which is?
It's a September. September. So maybe October.
Maybe October. I see. So maybe October. I hope so. I hope so. That would be great. That would be great. I, you know, to be honest with you, you know, I do enjoy, I'm actually enjoying, you know, the fact that it is easy to walk around the city because there are, you know, less people. However, I do miss seeing tourists. I do. I do miss seeing the tourists having a good time here in Japan. Yeah, that always made me happy. It really, really did. So... yeah, that's something I hope it happens soon this year. I really do. Yeah. And I miss traveling. I do. I want to travel so badly. So, so badly. So, are we going to choose our favorite or what? Let's choose some favorites.
Some, no, each countries, each prefecture.
No, we'll just choose like things that stood out. Okay.
From Iwate Prefecture.
I already know.
Kamome. The egg one.
The egg one. Yes, the egg one was good.
From the Sendai one.
Yeah.
Miyagi Prefecture. Nani ga tta kke? Zunda ka.
Okay. For me...
No.
For me, one of my favorite was the curry senbei.
Curry senbei.
Yeah, from the Hawaiian theme park. I love that one so much.
And this macaron is good.
True, that one was good too.
From Miyagi Prefecture.
I keep burping here, sorry.
And from Fukushima Prefecture, I love usukawa manju and this is sake combination.
Okay, I like this beer. I like the honey beer.
Honey beer.
Very much. So that's one of my favorites too. This is from Sendai.
Sendai.
Sendai Prefecture.
And, Miyagi Prefecture.
Miyagi Prefecture. And I can't quite remember what I had already. Well, those two stood out for me. Definitely, definitely, yeah. But anyway, thank you so much, guys, for spending over an hour with us. Hope you did not find this too long.
日本にお住まいの皆さん、東京の近くお住まいの皆さん、これ全部アンテナショップです。場所はデスク説明欄に書いておきますので、
はい、
もしお時間ありましたらばぜひ訪ねてみてください。
はい。Yeah, if you guys live in Tokyo, check out these shops. You can find these antenna shops around the Ginza area. Satoshi will leave the information in the description below this video once we finish. So yeah, definitely check them out. Anyway, thank you so much. And thank you to our moderators.
ありがとうございます。Thank you very much.
And we love you all. Please stay safe, healthy, and happy. Bye, guys. Bye, bye.
ジャスティンもお願いします。
ジャスティンちゃん、ジャスティンちゃん、
ジャスティンちゃん、
ジャスティンちゃん、バイバイ、バイバイ、バイバイ。Have a good weekend.
Bye.
Bye.